there's the bell. And here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
What a stomp. Good grief.
Vicious strike.
She's starting to sweat a bit, but she knew this match wasn't going to be easy.
Well, she certainly seems to favor being outside the ring, though for the life of me, I cannot figure out why.
It's been an amazing match up to this point, guys, and from where I sit, any one of these women can win this thing.
Now back to the ring.
Oh man, she's rolling now.
Gets out of the way of that one. She dodges that one.
Bringing it back into the ring. Oh, going to the top. High risk. This could be it. This might be it.
Oh, my.
Incredible.
She's starting to stammer here. You have to wonder how much more she has left in the tank.
It's not.
Oh, look at hammering away. Big stops to the midsection. Gonna do some serious damage. Uh-oh, listen.
This one's not over yet.
Dodges that one. She's looking. Ooh!
Got all of that one, that's for sure.
She goes for the cover. You're not gonna get her that easy.
She's still in this one.
You gotta wear your opponent down. Find that little weakness that could help you end up with a victory.
She may be in a bad way here. She's gonna have to turn things around in a hurry, guys.
I really expected much more from her here tonight. I'm pretty shocked to see her absorb so much punishment.
So she shows signs of life.
She's showing a lot more than that.
When she gets in attack mode, look out.
Oh, and she gets out of the way. Incoming.
You're not going to win many matches absorbing punishment like that.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Oof! You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
I can't believe this one's still going on, especially after the beating that's been delivered tonight.
Back now inside the ring.
She might have it.
What a series of strikes from one of the most prolific strikers in the game.
Wow, she's fought her way all the way back here.
No, she's got a tremendous amount of resilience, so I think she's got something left here.
How? How? How?
She
Kinshasa!
Oh, man! I bet you feel foolish riding her off now.
Unbelievable. This singles match is over.
Hard to imagine, but that match was even better than advertised. Here's another look at that history-making encounter.
When any superstar, man or woman, is able to find a way to win a match as entertaining and action-filled as that one, they should be grateful and really proud. Some great stuff.
And there's your winner!
That's the kind of win that makes you feel good about yourself.
Yeah, you can bet they're going to be talking about this match for quite some time.